Hey guys, welcome back. So I've already posted at least one or two videos. The channel update is my news video. Our welcome back. That's my news video, and I have another video that's coming out. My posting schedule: Tuesdays and Saturdays. I'll film throughout the week, but that's when the videos will be up. 2 days a week is all I can do right now because those are the only 2 days I have free. Sunday, I'm busy because I have. Anyways, Sunday, I have church. Monday, I have college starting. My one class is starting May 31st. That's the first day of week. I have a reading assignment to do. My other class is starting June 1st. And then Tuesday, I have house duties every day. Besides that, I have nothing to do for college on those days. Wednesday and Thursday is the days I have assigned. She assigned like topic or activity and assignment of the week. So I assigned Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Friday assignment, Saturday. So that's kind of like, yeah. This video is originally supposed to be about my knee recovery and knee injury, but it will be. So I did injure my knee at least a few weeks ago back, and it still hurts like hell. Apologize for my inappropriate language. So I initially injured it April 26th, and then I was limping on the, when I was doing dancing. So my mom raised me as a redneck, bullheaded country girl. I grew up in the church, Mormon. Dancing and dancing, singing is part of who I am, just like the whole, like, this, all four of these things say who I am, like, that's part of me. I also did 4-H for, like, several years, and possibly for 14 years, and then, yeah. And then when we moved here, we tried to continue my dancing career and my 4-H career. The 4-H wanted me to do a demonstration and pay $500. Like, no, you don't show what you can do and you pay $500. No. Dancing, I continued to do it for, like, at least a year. She was completely different dancing styles, completely different. Long-term didn't work out, short-term was fine. It gave me a second opportunity for a different kind of dance now. But we didn't quit because even though she was not expensive, it just wasn't for me. I grew up in certain, I grew up doing ballet, tap, and jazz, and she was doing sumer, but also completely different style dancing, so it just wasn't working out. So now I just free dance whenever I want to. So I've been free dancing for like months, practically ever since I quit. I've always dance is part of me, just like 4-H and yeah. So it's back to the original. I remember all my dancing moves from the 14 years of experience because it's part of who I am. Like, it's like part of my soul. So I was doing a leg. So this is my leg. Imagine I was doing leg. Well, actually. Yeah, and this is my knee. So I was here. I'll show you. Like, I was going like this, and this muscle right here on the side of my knee screamed pain. And, like, I pretty sure I was like going like this, and I pulled it like in this angle. And that moment, I had a pull up wraparound knee brace stabilizer. I put it on it sort of immediately to prevent him further damaging. turns out that brace was actually was further causing it. I limped for an entire week. And then the 3rd of May, my mom got me a 11:30 doctor's appointment. So I had x-rays that same day. I also was, she told me to start, like, at the time my knee was began to, like, I didn't bend for the whole week. I limped on it. We put ice, we put heat. I continued every once in a while. And then she told me to get moving quickly, like, you know. And so then we went and got x-rays just to see, you know, hopefully there's no damage. There wasn't. It was just a sprain. That's all. She prescribed me some medicine. And I took it for a week. My mom put me on crutches for at least a week. So I was on crutches for 2 weeks, pretty much. I've been on the cane from the 17th currently. Technically, I was on crutches for 2.5 weeks because I started walking. I slowly started using it like second midweek, like beginning of, like kind of like a Tuesday, Wednesday-ish. And then that weekend, I gradually, so I was looking from the Monday to Sunday through Monday through Wednesday for 3 to the 12th, and then I slowly started walking on it for a few days to the point where my mom went out to get her cane to bring it in for me. And so, yeah, I'm no longer on the cane because I ain't on the cane. Crutches. I pretty much came off of them towards that weekend. As I came off of them, I went on to my cane. We used my cane the day of my doctor's appointment just because we didn't. I was having. We ran the crutches for about 2 weeks anyway, so. Like the Friday, Saturday-ish, I was using a cane. And remember, in those 2 weeks, I have gained some of my mobility. Like I can bend some. If I say percent, about like 35% of it back. And then, if you're wondering, I'm actually looking at my phone to see the calendar. Anyways, like, so currently I have possibly 35 to like 30 to like 35 to 40%. I'm working my way back. There's something on the screen. I got something on the screen. I'm slowly working my way back. The same thing the doctor from my house got a brace, a lightweight brace. I wear that. At first, for the first 2-ish weeks, I only wear it outside or going somewhere. Inside, I was off of it. I had my, like, I was off my knee for about 2 weeks straight. We had to sit in the living room for dinner because I could not. Currently, we are because my knee isn't fully back yet. I personally think it's gonna be like a few more weeks. So, anyways, so. And then. Yeah. I've been wearing it for, well. So, towards the end of the second week, I started wearing it more when I was doing a lot of activity with it. Now, it's the point where now I'm. Since I took my cane with me to church, we go to church every Sunday. So I was on my cane Monday, we returned the crutches because, obviously, I just had washcloths with a thread tie onto it for my hands. I managed to keep on, like, my crutches right in here. It's a little sore just because of them. But anyways, so I've been falling off of them, off my crutches since, like, technically. I didn't even care. I haven't been on them since, like, the 12th. Well, actually, more than I was in, like, last weekend. I've been using my cane full-time / part-time. I have been first past week, 17th, like, this current week, as in the 17th week. I've been walking on it. I'm still limping like crazy. I say I have, like, maybe, like, 38%, maybe if you, like, 38% more back. I'm more on part-time cane now. I was full-time constantly using it, but I only use it whenever I need to, necessarily. I keep it in my room, like, right where so I can grab it easily. So I basically, I use that brace. I've been wearing that brace for 4 days straight now, just because is it perfect? No. I personally think it's gonna take a few weeks, maybe another half a month to get fully back. It might be August. I do use a cane because it takes the weight off. Because I walk on a little bit. It does take the weight off of it when I do use a cane. So I use a cane only when, like, if it's a long distance, like, let's say, well. Currently, I've been, walking long distances. If it gets, well, yeah. So, if we do go out, like, to a store, I use the cane because, for 2 weeks, in those 2 weeks, we went, like, at least, like, 2 times. I used it's for older people where, like, there's a basket and it's, like, a remote where you, like, you drive. And I use that twice. I actually need to wrap this video up because it's getting too long and I don't want to go over 15 minutes, which is what my... So, anyways. Yeah. So, if I go to church, I used my cane last time. Just because I... So, I had worked out for the first 3 months of the year. I was still working out for most of April. I haven't worked out since the injury. So, I'm completely alternating my workout, so I'm gonna do knee recovery workouts instead, just because I don't have time to continue those workouts and I need to get my knee back. So good luck to me. Like this video. If you have a story, comment down below. Subscribe. I make videos Tuesday and Saturday. So yeah. Adios, amigos.